get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Sí, César. Recién estaba hablando con él.
There will be many locked doors in Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. Timing is everything. All together now.
¿Ha visto a Manuel? Está tan llevado que no puede sostener el arma.
Sí. Pues el Rubio dice que Manuel es el propio, o algo así. Hace días que le da sesiones de liderazgo privadas en el sauna.
It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print.
Careful.
corner cutters. You are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes? You know the only diamond bigger than this, the one on my ex-wife's finger. You steal that back, then I am impressed. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Well done! A new shift of guards just clocked in. Careful out there. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century, does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it.
Fucking cool. Shit!
Done. The only thing left to do is escape. Carry on like this and they will never know you were there. I had to relocate the sub while you were inside, pinging you the new location now. Beautiful.